Do what's best for you, like I told you. No, I think I'm not mad at you for putting me off. Are you mad?
Mike?
I was surprised.
Please go to the diary room.
But I understood. I was supposed to get approved, actually. Well, because the thing is, you're not leaving me at the vote. See what I mean? don't know. You might want to also.
Ah, here we go. Game zero. 840 moon. Stayed up all night tonight?
Otherwise, it's completely and totally your call. I should have not won HOH this week. This seems stupid to win it. The thing is, I was almost going to eliminate you because you already had HOH.
I know.
It was like, eliminating how much you can draw, it was going to do.
Yeah.
Such a wild card. I was still in the game. And that's all I was like. I believe it was like, and you couldn't, I couldn't eliminate Kaser because he can't, couldn't play with beat up. So I'm like, Poor Chicken George. Who eliminated you?
Kase.
He did?
Mm-hmm.
God, my mouth hurts from all the candy. It's so dumb that I can't start thinking about, like, before the game, though. It definitely makes, like, a huge difference, because she wouldn't have said all that stuff, and I wouldn't be thinking that. Your call. It's a tough choice. I just don't want, like, Danielle or Marcellus to be mad at me. You have to do it for you.
Please do not stop your microphone.
For fuck's sake. You know, the thing is that you're in power this week, and, you know, it's your move. It's your move. I'm like, I know what they want. It reminds me of when in my season when Allison won HOH and we all were like, put up this person and this person, and she didn't. She was like, that those people are not a threat to me, you know. And I was,
who did you guys want her to put up?
She put up Dana and June, and we wanted her to put up Dana and Justin because they were like fooling around. But Justin wasn't a threat to her, you know. They were had like a secret deal or whatever, and it was like we couldn't be mad at her because she's like, you know, she was HOH. It was her power. As much as we wanted her to, when we had to deal with her decision, and we had to play it accordingly.
Yeah,
you know, it wasn't like we held a grudge. It was like, all right, so that was your play, and you know, we won it after that. It is what it is. It's just a move. You know, some things will adjust accordingly.